Hi guys, this is me driving the Barcelona Circuit Experience against the ghost of the demo lab, and this run will show you why the latest update is a real game changer for Gran Turismo 7. The new physics update makes rear-wheel drive cars much easier to drive now, and your lap times much faster. My first two corners were not perfect, but you see in this long right-hander I can accelerate earlier and much harder than the demo driver. The next corner he overtakes me again, but again I have more traction in second gear and pass him at the exit. The next corner is the perfect example what changed with the new update. At the entry my car starts to slide, and instead of oversteering as soon as I touch the throttle, I got so much grip I easily pull away from the ghost. The next example is the hairpin. I'm down to first gear and then push the throttle extremely early, and there's grip that wasn't there before. In the end, this run wasn't perfect, but still about 1 second faster than my previous fastest lap. My next run is the final sector at Le Mans with the Porsche corners. Here you can see my previous fastest run on the left side and the new 1.13 run on the right side. Instead of being careful with the throttle and avoid snap oversteer, I could just flat out the whole Porsche corner section. In the end, I could beat the gold time by over 2 seconds. Now I'll show you a run on Barcelona I did only a couple of days ago. And on the other side, my fastest lap I did after the update. The gap was almost 1.5 seconds in the end, what's massive for a lap that's not even 2 minutes. After the Barcelona run, you can watch my run on the Nordschleife, where I beat my previous time by almost 5 seconds and lapped the whole Nordschleife in 6 minutes 29 seconds. This update will for sure help a lot of people to gold or bronze their circuit experiences. So if you're missing some gold laps on your circuit experiences, now it's time to get them.